Bomberger sprinting out, throwing complete midfield down to the 48-yard line. That was a good pass. Jay Novacek made the catch. And although the Cowboys having... Remaining in the first half, our old friend Bob Devaney just stepped into our booth. Here goes back to pass. It's Turner. Incomplete. Good job done that time by Jeff Leggett. It was intended for Fryer. is an outstanding receiver. And the Cowboys are going to try a field goal. Rick Donnelly comes in, wheel holding on the 33, a 43-yard attempt. It's on its way. If it has direction, it does. And the Cowboys are on the board as Rick Donnelly drills through a long field goal. Mike Knox, number 44, another All-American candidate. I hate to keep repeating the word, but he was up there also to help out. It is now third down for the Cowboys, 10 yards to go. Can he move it? Bomberger looking, throwing down the sideline. It is caught, a beautiful catch, and it is Jeff Westfall, a freshman that made the Goffigan, low, quarterback. Baumberger throws a little pitch. Good, and that caught everybody asleep. What a call. To go. Baumberger looks, throws that quick look in. It's complete again. That thing has worked all afternoon. It's going to get the Cowboys a first down. Todd Fisher made the tackle on defense. They went 16 plays for a touchdown last time on the first team defense. There's Campbell running out in the open, finds a big hole, and goes for another first down, down to the Nebraska midfield at the 50-yard line. Rival, so maybe he's leaving the regulars in there to get experience against the wishbone attack, as you see it right now. Baumberger throws, complete, down to the 34-yard line as the Cowboys continue to move the ball in the air. Jay Novacek from Gothenburg, Nebraska, having a good for the Cowboys. 6 yards to go. Bromberger throwing opposite direction. Oh, touchdown! Chris Kolajewski in the end zone on a nice pass by Bromberger, and the Cowboys score their 16th point. And I'll tell you, they've come out here in the second half and looked good with a lot of promise and potential. He looked his receivers. Second down, 8 yards to go. Got to hurry, down to 5 seconds on the 25-second limit. There's the pitch. Room low going at the 35 and knocked out of bounds at the 31-yard line. Goffing again in the long count. Pitching, going wide and running is Goffigan inside the 10 and down to the 8-yard line. I want to tell you, the option play, the wishbone, has given Nebraska fits. They can't seem to stop it. Here was a